Ladies and gentlemen, it's me, Novita Putri, and I am student from English Department, Merdeka Malang University. In my today's video, I would like to tell you how to make kebab, but in a simple way. Before I start my video, do you know the background history of kebab? Well, as we all know, kebab is a dish that have originated in Turkey, and in several countries in the Middle East have a similar type of food. The word kebab itself actually means to roast, but can also refer to as a meat patty mixed with spices. The basic ingredients of kebab is beef or lamb, which is grilled in small or flat sizes. There are various varieties of kebab and the way to serve. Initially, kebab was just food that made from beef or lamb, which was served simply by being on a skewer and then grilled. However, nowadays, the way of serving is different and generally adapted to each region. For example, in Indonesia, kebab usually in the form of roasted beef, then mixed with several vegetables, and then it wrapped in pita bread or tortilla. Kebab made by Indonesians is even more delicious, of course, and the taste itself is more suitable for the Indonesian tongue because it used chili and tomato sauce. In the Middle East, this kind of food, the meat served with vegetable then wrapped in bread, is called shawarma, and in Turkey is called döner kebab. If you are curious about how the taste of kebab and you're curious about how to make it, you can make your own kebab at home, and if you want, you can modify it. Making kebab is not difficult as you think. You can modify kebab by making a different filling, and we can make kebab according to our taste and of course save our money. So if you're curious about how to make kebab, you should watch my video until the end. As I said before, in this video I will show you how to make a simple kebab. The basic ingredients that I use is not meat, but I use sausage. For further explanation about step by step and the ingredients, let's take a look of this video. To make a simple kebab, you have to prepare all the ingredients. The first ingredient is one large tortilla wraps, and then 1 tablespoon of margarine to grill the kebab, and then 1 sausage, don't forget to slice it in half. And then for the vegetables, you need 2 lettuce leaves, and then cucumber, slice it, and then tomatoes, slice it. And for the sauce, you need tomato sauce, and then chili sauce, and mayonnaise. After all the ingredients ready, now let's make our own kebab. The first step is put the tortilla wraps on a plate and then arrange all the vegetables that you have prepared. Now put the sausage, don't forget to grill it first or fry it first. After the ingredients in all in it, now let's add some sauce. You can add tomato sauce or chili sauce and or the two of them and the mayonnaise. ingredients, all the ingredients in it, and you have already add the sauce. Now roll and press the tortilla wraps into an oval shape and bend in a one end. Yes. Heat the margarine in a teflon and grill the roll kebab. Grill the roll kebab for a while until the colors become yellow brownish. After its color change become yellow brownish, leave and put it on a serving plate. This is it! A homemade simple kebab is ready to eat, and it's better to eat while warm. Alright, it is pretty easy to make kebab, isn't it? You can try this at home and you can adjust it according to your taste. And that brings us to the end of my video. I hope my video can help you in making a delicious kebab. And thank you for watching until the end. See you on the next video and bye!